here. Causal origin traced to waste management, disposal SI, in maintenance subsector 41A. Tasks. Locate WMD control room. Interface with WMD SI. Diagnose cause of error. Conduct any repairs needed. End work order.
Bonier, listen up. I had sewage coming out of my fucking rinser this morning. It looks like showering in manure. I want this fixed. Get it done before end of cycle and I'll throw in a juicy bonus.
Trauma. Obuk, SI has locked itself into a recursive void loop. Took a fat bite out of my thigh. Was all I could do to crawl in here if you'll help out, right?
They didn't tell you I was already down here. They didn't tell you I was already down here.
Yeah, those fellas mean business. Almost got me. Don't go in there unless you're packing. Yeah, something caused the SI to implode. There's been some strange power surges down here in the deep stink lately. Larger in the soups down here. And hungry, too. SI's the sentient intelligence operating this here ultra-complex machinery. Now, we're talking the most basic... Help out, right? Watch your back down here.
Diagnosing. Done. Report. Power readings erratic. Energy fluctuations affecting WMD system. Exact cause unknown. SI offline as protective measure. Current repair protocol invalid. End report.
Listen, Boone! We're waiting around in feces up here, and you send me reports about erratic energy fluctuations? You have one job! Get it done! I've uploaded the SI access override codes. Don't ping me again until it's done!
Alternate system access code downloaded. Installing. Done. Revising work order task list. Done. Tasks. Replace external interface circuitry. Purge memory banks. Reset defaults. End. Replaced. initiated. Purge complete. Resetting to defaults. Done. SI ready for reboot.
About time. I know I promised you a bonus, but you know,